Turning now to the Vienna Convention on Consular Relations of 1963. Consuls, like diplomats, can be traced back to the practices of the cities of ancient Greece, although their origins are not so old as those of diplomats. Originally, consuls were protectors or spokesmen for settled groups of expatriates, such as merchants or seafarers living as communities in foreign lands. But in modern practice, they also represent states. There is a large overlap.